nectar flow happening right now, and here's the proof. I didn't think these bees would make it 2 months ago. The activity was very low, but it seems like they have a very prolific queen. She's laid thousands, the average egg queen layer 1,500 eggs per day, so she's laid 1,500 eggs a day over the last 30 days, and the result is what, 30,000-40,000 bees. So good to see, so exciting, incredible.